George Washington University officially has a new name.
We are dedicated to changing the world for the better. We are the GW Revolutionaries.
All right, there you have it. The GW Revolutionaries. The university scrapped the name Colonials last year after determining that it no longer unified the community. GW said 8,000 different names were suggested, but Revolutionaries reflects the spirit of the school best. The new name will take effect during the next academic school year.